Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to revise page number 49 of unit 5, animals and how do they live, question number 3 and 4. This is a revision video, so those students who have not completed the exercise must complete with me, and those who have done it must revise. There are 4 living beings, boy, dog, bird and horse, mentioned in question number 3. And we have to match them according to the type of food they eat. Boy eat plate of food, so we'll mark a line between boy and plate of food. Dog eat bone, so we'll mark a line between dog and bone. Bird eat worms, so we'll mark a line between bird and worms. Horse eat grass, so we'll mark a line between horse and grass. Question number 4. Draw lines from the parents to their babies. Can you name all the babies? In this question, we have to identify and mark a line between parents and their babies. So before marking line, let's read out the names of the babies. Baby of a chicken is called Chick. Baby of a tiger is called Cub. Baby of a cow is called Calf. Baby of a sheep is called lamb, and baby of a dog is called pup. Let's start marking between parent animals and their babies. Cow, mark it with calf. Hen or chicken, mark it with chick. Tiger, mark a line between with cub. Dog, mark a line with pup. Sheep, mark a line with lamb.